ओके स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू केमिस्ट्री ऑनलाइन। फॉर फर्स्ट ईयर स्टूडेंट्स, इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी आर डिस्कसिंग नॉमिनिक्लेचर। इन दैट पार्ट वी डिस्कस सम प्रॉब्लम्स। इन दिस क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस नॉमिनिक्लेचर ऑफ बेंजीन सब्स्टिट्यूटेड कॉम्पाउंड्स। नॉमिनिक्लेचर ऑफ बेंजीन सब्स्टिट्यूटेड कॉम्पाउंड्स इन दिस क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस। ओके, इन दैट पार्ट नॉमिनिक्लेचर we continued this class also. Okay, so nomenclature of substituted benzene compounds. Nomenclature of substituted benzene compounds discuss. First of all, you know benzene name, IUPAC name and a common name. Okay, see, formula of benzene is C6H6. Okay, see here, C6H6, it is the formula of benzene. See, it is a molecular formula of benzene. We may write 6 carbons like this. Single bond, single bond, single bond, single bond, single bond, and a single bond. So H6, hydrogen, 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 and hydrogen. We are distributing like this. So here carbon having only 3 bonds. So we have to give 4th bond like this. Alternate carbons having double bonds. Alternate carbons having double bonds. So numbering, we are giving numbering clockwise or anti-clockwise. So I am selecting, this is the first carbon. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. This is the way I am giving numbering. Okay, so this molecule structure we may give a ring type of compound like this also. Okay, so its IUPAC name we are going to discuss. IUPAC name. So it is a cyclic compound. Cyclo, how many carbons? 6. Hex, having double bonds means ene. So how many double bonds? First carbon and third carbon and fifth carbon having double bonds. Okay, cyclo hexa one, cyclo hexa 1, 3, 5 triene we may write. Understand? So we are mentioning double bond containing carbons position. So IUPAC name is cyclo. How many carbons? 6. 6 means hexa, the first carbon having 1, 3, 5, and tri in. Why? Because it having three double bonds. So cyclo, hexa, 1, 3, 5, triene. Okay, so this is the way we may write a IUPAC name and a common name. Common name. So common name is nothing but a benzene. Common name is nothing but a benzene. This is the structure of benzene, and it is the IUPAC name, and it is the common name. Understand? Cyclo, hexa, 1, 3, 5 triene. Why? Because it having three double bonds. In the place of three double bonds, we may write triene. So this is a common name is a benzene. Now we will discuss some substituted benzene compounds. Substituted benzene compounds. For example, here methyl group is there. Is the first one and second one. Okay, it is a benzene at having CH3 group. So its IUPAC name is methyl, and we may write prefix as a benzene. Okay, so this is a prefix ben. So it is a benzene ring, and it is a functional group. So functional group we may write as a prefix, and a suffix we may add a benzene. So this is nothing but a methyl benzene. IUPAC name is methyl benzene. Methyl benzene. Okay, so common name is toluene. Common name is toluene. So we may give benzene structure like this also. Which having alternately double bonds now, so we may keep this type of ring in the middle of the benzene ring. So this is a methyl benzene, and its IUPAC name is methyl benzene, and its common name is toluene. Okay, when on the benzene methyl group is substituted, then third one, OCH3. Okay, so this is methyl plus methoxy, and it is a benzene. So that is nothing but IUPAC name is nothing but methoxybenzene. Okay, next common name. Common name is nothing but anisole. Common name is nothing but anisole. So this is the bond with oxygen, and we may write this group double bond. So this indicates alternate double bonds. Okay. Next, fourth one. NH2 group is substituted on benzene. This is amine, and it is a benzene. Aminobenzene. That is IUPAC. So IUPAC name is nothing but aminobenzene. IUPAC name is nothing but aminobenzene. Next, common name. We will discuss common name. Common name is aniline. common name? Aniline. Aniline. Okay. So this is the way benzene substituted compound names we discussed. Next, for example, here NO2 group is substituted on benzene. Then it is nothing but a common name is nothing but oil of myrbene. Oil of myrbene. Okay. Then IUPAC is so this is a nitro group, it is a benzene. Then that is nothing but a nitro benzene. Next, bromine. It is a common name, IUPAC name is a same. That is bromobenzene. This is a bromobenzene. Okay. Or halobenzene. Halobenzene is a common name. Okay. Halobenzene. So this is the way we may write a substituted compound. Okay. Then more than one functional groups are present on the benzene ring. Then we may write how. For example, see here. Next, seventh one. Here bromine and here bromine. Okay, and then we have to give numbering 1, 2, then 1, 2 - and di bromo benzene. 1, 2 di bromo benzene. Or ortho dibromo benzene. Ortho dibromo benzene. Or ortho dibromo benzene. O for ortho. Okay. So this place is called ortho, this is a meta, this is a para. Ortho opposite ortho, meta opposite meta, para opposite para. So this place is called ortho meta para. Okay, so we may write 1, 2 dibromo benzene or ortho dibromo benzene. Okay, next. Next, so here bromine, and then here ortho meta position bromine. Then we have to give numbering 1, 2, 3. Okay, see here. 1, 3 di bromo benzene or m di bromo benzene. ओके नेक्स्ट नेक्स्ट ब्रोमिन एंड हियर ब्रोमिन ओके देन वी मे गिव नंबरिंग 1 2 3 4 और 1 2 3 4 क्लॉक वाइज और एंटी क्लॉक वाइज सो हियर आई एम गिविंग क्लॉक वाइज 1 2 3 4 नेक्स्ट 5 6 हियर 4 5 एंड 6 सो दिस इज द कंपाउंड वी मे राइट 1, 4 डाई ब्रोमो 1, 4 डाई ब्रोमो बेंजीन ओके देन नेक्स्ट नेक्स्ट पी डाइब्रोमो बेंजीन पी डाइब्रोमो बेंजीन सो आर वी मे राइट पी डाइब्रोमो बेंजीन सो हियर पी पी फॉर परा हियर एम फॉर मेटा ओके हियर ओ फॉर ऑर्थो हियर ओ फॉर ऑर्थो ओ फॉर ऑर्थो ओके दिस इज द वे सब्स्टिट्यूटेड कंपाउंड्स ओके नेक्स्ट सम मोर सब्स्टिट्यूटेड कंपाउंड्स वी मे राइट सम मोर सब्स्टिट्यूटेड कंपाउंड्स वी मे राइट ओके देन Next, some substituted compounds we may write. So here chlorine. Next here NO2 and here NO2. So we may give numbering from this side. So 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 we don't give, so it is the alphabetical order first, that's why we are giving least number of chlorine. So 1 2 3 4 5 and 6. Now we may write 1 chloro 2, 4 dinitro benzene 1 chloro 2, 4 1 chloro 2, 4 di nitro benzene but not 1 2 3 4 chloro why because it is a first in alphabetical order so these two substituents having same order of priority so if you face this situation when you are going to give benzene substituted compounds name so you have to follow alphabetical order so chlorine is the first so one least number we must give to the chlorine okay next one more substituted compound next one more substituted compound this is NO2 and it is methyl and it is Cl. Okay, now so we have to give numbering from methyl group. Why? Because 1, 2, 3, 4. So first second carbon also containing functional group. Here first second carbon does not containing functional group, so we may give numbering anti-clockwise direction. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Then you have to follow alphabetical order, which is first. Then 2 chloro, 1 methyl, 4 nitro benzene. Okay, 2 chloro, 2 chloro, 2 chloro, 1 methyl, 1 methyl, 4 nitro benzene. Like this we have to write. Okay, so this is the way we have to write. Next one more compound. Next see here, OCH3. Next it is a Cl and it is CH3. Okay, so now we have to give numbering from this side. So first carbon and second carbon, next immediately second carbon containing functional group. So now numbering is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. This is a chloro, we have to write first 2 chloro. This is a methyl and this is a methoxy. So 2 chloro, 4 methyl and methoxy benzene, like this, or anisole we may write. Okay, see here, 2 chloro, next 4 methyl anisole. Why? Because this is a methoxy benzene, we may write anisole. Next, NH2, this is a CH3, and it is a C2H5. So which we have to give numbering first, you have to give, that is the main. So you have to give this side from numbering 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Why? Because this is the first carbon containing NH2 group and second carbon containing methyl, and immediately second carbon containing methyl. If you give numbering here, so second carbon does not containing functional group, that's why you have to give numbering from this side. Okay, then now you are going to write, you have to follow alphabetical order. 4 ethyl, next 1 amino, 2 methyl benzene. Methyl benzene is nothing but a toluene. Then we may write 4 ethyl, okay, 2 methyl aniline. These two are substituents. Then it is NH2 group can be added to this. Then 4 ethyl and 2 methyl, this is aniline. Aniline is nothing but amino benzene. 4 ethyl, 2 methyl aniline, these two are substituents. 2 methyl aniline, these two are substituent. It is a main functional group. Okay, like this order of priority we have to do. First this, that's why we have to numbering like this. Okay, then this is a benzene substituted compounds. Okay, and then next one, here OH, then here CH3 and here CH3. Okay, then you have to give, first it is a main functional group. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Then what happened? 3, 4 dimethyl phenol. 3, 4 dimethyl phenol. This is we may write 3, 4 dimethyl phenol. We may write like this. This is the way nomenclature of benzene substituted compounds. So here, so first importance goes to chlorine, that's why numbering I am giving chlorine to here. First important goes to methyl. Why? Because second carbon also containing functional group, so first placed goes to methyl. So here first importance main functional group is methoxy, then I am giving a second carbon also containing chlorine. So in the series of two carbons containing functional groups means we have to maintain least number to the carbon containing functional group. Here also like this. So here it is the main functional group. Next two are substituents. So for ethyl we are writing ethyl methyl same preference. So which is first in alphabetical order? Ethyl. So 4-ethyl, 2-methyl, aniline, we may write like this. Here alcohol group, order of priority goes to alcohol group. Next is it is a so 2, 3, 4, 5. So here two carbons containing even though methyl group, but here order of priority goes to functional group. So functional group containing carbon in the ring must be possess a least number. So 1, 2, 3, 4 I am doing like this. So this is the nomenclature of benzene substituted compounds which is given in our NCERT book. Thank you.